Okay, so what'd you tell him?
I told him I'd see him tomorrow, period. I have to explain myself. I'm a grown-ass woman. I am not looking for a ring. Not that anything's wrong with that, if that's what you want.
Hey, I have no problem admitting that I am excited about getting married. See, I want to be held down, and that's the difference. It's about what you want.
Well, I want another drink.
Okay, where is Leah? I'm about to put my pajamas on and call it a night. How did I even agree to this again?
Is that what you're wearing?
You weren't going to let her go out like this.
Okay, see, I'm not looking for any unwanted attention.
I have another outfit in my bag.
No, she didn't. I
mean... you spoke to that biz dude, right?
Yes, and he's not a dude. We texted earlier in the week.
Oh, no, no, no. See, I am not waiting in any lines, okay? I'll give in to going to Brooklyn, but I am not about to stand in line with some scantily clad video hoes. Call him.
Relax. I have the hookup.
Is that like your friends and family discount at Gucci?
That full price hookup.
Right.
Put that on.
Come on, get sexy. Marcus won't mind if you have his girls out for one night.
I have no problem being sexy, thank you very much.
That is a hot mess.
So how'd you meet Biz?
At the bridge. Last month. At my photo shoot. Look, he's cute. No, he's fine.
Mm-hmm.
He's ambitious. He's a really nice guy, and he knows everybody.
Does he have a job? That's what I want to know.
I don't know if you would call it a job unless you call owning the hottest club in Brooklyn a job.
You slept with him, and I look like a whore. Look at this.
You look great.
Maybe you and Marcus can have some real action tonight.
Yes, let's go ahead and look it up.
Uptight as he is, he won't know what hit him.
Mm-hmm.
Stop. Look, I'm from Kentucky. Who knew that a Long Island iced tea had so much kick?
Okay, you found out, though.
No, can we just go before he gets home, please? Thank you.
We're taking a cab, right? The A train is quicker. The subway to Brooklyn? Okay, no, I'll pay for the cab. This one will freeze her ass off.
Should have took the train.
Well, we're taking a cab.
Right, well, you buy me a drink when we get inside.
Yeah.
It's Biz, haters.
Well, what did he say?
Hey, party folks.
He's on his marketing game.
Yeah.
He never stops working.
You got me in quicksand. I'm stuck in the quicksand. You got me in quicksand. I'm stuck in the quicksand.
Could it be I'm really stuck?
I'm stuck in the quicksand. You got me in quicksand. I'm stuck in the quicksand.
Stuck in the quicksand.
You got me in quicksand.
Hey.
I'm stuck in the quicksand.